morning students. Now we are going to see how optical fibers can be used for fiber optic communication system. So this is basically a fiber optic communication system kit which consists of three main parts: a transmitter, this is the optical fiber, and then a receiver. So let's see how this fiber optic communication system kit works with very simple block diagram. As already I told you, it consists of three main parts: a transmitter, an optical fiber, and a receiver. Suppose if I want to send my sound signal through an optical fiber, you cannot send sound signal directly through an optical fiber. That's why this transmitter thing is needed. This transmitter basically consists of two main parts. One is a data generator and a driver circuit. The function of this data generator is to convert this analog sound signal into electrical signal. This electrical signal, once it reaches this driver circuit, which is basically nothing but an LED or a laser, which would convert this electrical signal into light signal. So this light signal would pass through this optical fiber, it gets transmitted through a longer distance, and finally it reaches this receiver side. This receiver side, I want the original sound signal back. So if you see this receiver, there are two main parts here. The first one is a pre-amplifier and a demodulator. We make use of a photo detector here, which converts this light signal again into electrical signal. Of course, pre-amplifiers would be needed because the signal strength would be very weak. So we have to amplify to bring it back to the original signal strength. And then we make use of a signal restorer, which would bring back the original analog sound signal. So let's see now how this fiber optic communication system kit works. So we have a microphone here. So I can produce a sound here. So this basically transmits through this digital data generator, where the sound signal has got converted into electrical signal. And it reaches this LED driver circuit, where this electrical signal would get converted into light signal. And the light is allowed to pass through this optical fiber, and it reaches this receiver end. At the receiver end, there are pre-amplifiers here, which would amplify your signal back to the original strength. And then there is a digital data receiver, which would convert the original sound signal. That means the light signal would get converted again into its sound signal. So whatever the sound which is caused in the microphone, you would be able to hear that sound clearly in the speaker. Okay, so this is a very simple way of explaining you how a fiber optic communication system kit works. Thank you.